Afternoon to my lovely ones. In this video, we are going to be massaging our two labs to reduce many pains that we have on our two labs leg. And we are going to be checking whatever that is wrong, and also in our palm foot leg. So guys, we get started right now. So in this two leg, we are going to be checking how this area was. And actually, the palm foot, what there runs. So I'm going to be using this cream first. So it's going to be soft the skin, and it is also used for massage. So in this area, I'm going to be showing you what and what that we, how we are going to wear proper massages. In case we have also a lab pains, some pains in our lab, some pains in the lab. In this area, when we work too much, when everything is about our two leg, what is going to be happening here, it will hold us, and also in this area, and there is nothing that you are about to do that is not going to affect us in this two leg. It is well proper that we always massage it, even every day, because this two leg is the one who hold up our life, guys. So we are going to find exactly massage our leg. Come to the palm foot, branch it in this way, bend it in this way, come back here. I'm also using this Velida. It is well properly good with a massage system. This we are going to be using the back. Thank you. So guys, thank you for watching. If you get anything from this video, do subscribe to the channel and also like, comment, and see, please follow the video to see more things about what we have done here. Thank you for watching. God bless you all. Bye for now. Bye.